by Crystal Maze.
3 minutes from the second I close the door.
Make sure you tie that rope off very securely.
Put me to one and one. Give you the cleat on five. And five. Steady five, that's good. Coming to one and one. He's through. Coming to six and six.
There must be a way out of there. Look,
you've got it now, six. Coming to one and one. What's he messing with the skeleton for?
Maybe he likes skeletons.
Alright. Find a shot, Glenn. Tell him to get hold of the chest, Richard. Would you credit it?
Where do we get them?
Leave the skeleton alone! Leave him alone, you... Leave him! The poor skeleton! Here he comes.
2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
2 minutes left!
He'll never figure it out. Oh, look, he's going to lower it down on top of the jet. Oh!
Pull the chest right out.
Careful. Told you, it's not heavy enough.
The skeleton's got a fractured pelvis.
I couldn't believe that.
Okay, go and give it mouth to mouth, please.
Turn it round a bit more.
Oh, it's trapped. Good.
That's it.
Take one.
That's it. Brilliant.
Take five. Go over his shoulder, five. He's in and over his shoulder, five.
You've got about a minute. Coming up to a minute left, I think.
Oh, plenty.
Not doing too badly. You're doing better than I thought you would. Yay!
I'm speechless, quite frankly.
Charlie, three could do better, I think.
A two-minute game from the very second I close the door. You ready?
Yep.
Here we go. And come out. Andy.
Okay. Yeah.
And action.
Yes. Good job.
Oh, good. Now, there's a version where the door plops open.
Like it did last time.
Like it did last time, and it's going to spin round.
No, it's not. Yeah, come back. Right, come back.
Christmas tape. Make it go right. She's not giving it enough right, is she? Oh, come on, darling. Give it some right hand. Oh, yeah. Oh, what?
Come on, bring it around. That's the girl, that's the girl. Keep it going.
Make it go right. Ron, send for the child of three, please.
1 minute left. On his way, sir.
Yes, a minute left.
No chance. Oh, useless.
Start the first one off.
No, it's
going to start the first one.
Push it around. That's it. Push it in. Push it in.
That's
make sure it goes in.
That's it.
You're going to
stand by.
The wrong way round.
Take five.
The first one's the wrong way round. The wrong way round.
From the very second I close the door, in you go.
Stay away!
No! No! Aileen, what are you doing?
Make the handle up and put it through the hole.
Oh no! I just dropped a piece in.
Oh, shock horror!
What's so fast
about it? It's time once again for me to act as a guide to our brand new team, ready to take on the challenges of the Crystal Maze. The task is awesome. They must risk their all against the many fiendish games which lie within. Strength, skills, and cunning will reap rewards in the shape of time crystals. And the more time crystals the team win. I don't know where I am now. I'm sorry.
Oh, he's dead. Right. Pan, and, thank you. So, Ochre Girl, breathless, please.
Foolishly. Yes, it was a right arm, that's right.
Right, and Pangolin.
What is he talking about?
And,
breathless Jeff.
You might be able to manage without it, Catherine. Push off. Get going. Get back on.
Come on.
Oh, she's
got to get the rough.
keep going.
Go, go, go.
You have to get on the raft. Put him on the raft. Get up on the raft, girl. That's it.
Well done, Catherine.
Good girl. Up on the raft. Yeah, that's it. That's it.
2 minutes left.
You got two minutes left.
Oh, right.
You must come back on the raft, okay?
Okay.
Now.
Okay.
Just push it in. Now get on the step. Get on the step, girl. Get on the step.
Joan, tie them
up. Just over a minute and a half. Okay. 1 minute and a half left. 1.5 minutes left.
Yeah, that's it.
1 minute and a half left.
She's got to get back on the raft. She won't do. She won't. 1 minute left.
You got a minute left.
But she can't.
There you go. Right. Now.
No, she can't have that, really.
One thing for me. One thing. Don't
she's got so
get
wet.
Get on the raft there. And just do that.
5 seconds.
Come on.
So wet.
Across there.
Oh, poor girl, she's nearly in tears.
Okay, let's play another game, shall we?
Yes.
Another mystery.
A 3-minute mystery. If I knew what it was or where it was, I'd take you there.
Right.
I'm ready.
On your marks. Get set.
Go.
In a minute we will.
You got twice, didn't you?
Yeah.
Two rings.
Yeah.
That's okay. Get the crystal.
It's on the hand. It's on the hand.
Oh, yeah.
Goodness gracious me.
Your legs are disintegrating.
All right. Oh, my dear. You all right? Are you all right?
That normally happens.
Still rolling, David.
Wayne, do you know what you're doing?
Kind of.
There's instructions on the wall.
Oh, I'm glad he doesn't work for
BA. He's got to, basically, he's got to pick up one of those life
rafts.
Close off the valves. They correspond. Oh dear, that wasn't the one for two.
No, don't do it now!
Time to go and get another
stop!
One.
Get another one,
stop!
Phil!
Get
the bread.
Get the bread.
I mean, that was a disaster.
Chop the between the two islands using all the boats.
Coming to four and four.
I don't think you're going to hear me.
Okay, hang on. Take five. Show them the boats on four. Boats
okay,
on four. No, boats. Boats over in the corner.
You
see, Barbara on the computer says she's not going to go out with me. So
no, that's wrong.
So
right, can we stop this, please?
Way below.
Cut. Well, he picked up all the boats that were in place. He's a complete idiot. Take him outside, give him a good kicking, tell him to leave them alone and we'll start again.
You can do this, Wayne.
You can do it!
Come on, my man.
Great stuff.
Oh, wow! Oh, thank you very much!
Let me stand back.
Cut! All right, keep going.
Not so much released as thrown out the fucking cell, Adam.
Which leaves you a total of minus 52 gold.
Yes!
And sadly, that's the final episode in the series. Thank you very much. Cut. Bye.